As Terri Parker shows you in an exclusive report, the ad reveals a state Senate candidate's two-decades-long secret. Terri?
Well, candidates often go back and forth with political ads, responding to each other's attacks and criticism. But tonight, one candidate has dropped a personal bombshell. In an exclusive interview, she reveals to me why she revealed her longtime secret in a political ad.
When I was 19, I was raped. And until now, I've dealt with this privately. But my opponent, Kevin Rader, is exploiting this crime, suggesting that I wouldn't stand up for other victims.
State Representative candidate Lizbeth Benacquisto went on TV and revealed the startling secret known only to her family. 22 years ago, she says she was raped.
You sit there and then you realize, I have to say it out loud. And that's not easy. It's not easy.
She says she did it in response to her opponent Kevin Rader's ad on her anti-abortion stance.
Lizbeth Benacquisto strongly opposes a woman's right of choice. The extremist groups who support her would make these women into criminals.
We know how it came across and how it affected me and how it affected a lot of other women who were watching the ad. And it's almost another victimization.
Benacquisto says while she is pro-life, she supports rape and incest victims' right to choose. She calls Rader's ad manipulative.
Just take a stand for those women to say, that's not the truth. I would not do that. And here, you'll understand my passion lies with you, my commitment lies with you, and here's why.
Rader chose not to comment on camera about Benacquisto's reaction to his ad, issuing a statement saying in part, my heart breaks for anyone who has been the victim of rape. It's stories like Ms. Benacquisto's that have led me to be so passionate about defending victims' rights and a woman's right to choose.
You don't get it, Mr. Rader. I live with this every day, and I'm not alone. And you, sir, have crossed a line you will never understand.
Rader's supporters held a news conference saying he has been an advocate for women's rights.
This is the kind of man who should represent us. This is a man who gets it, and he will continue to fight for our issues.
Tracy Pafford is the wife of a state legislator who says she was a rape victim who became pregnant. She supports Rader.
Kevin Rader is standing up for the rape victims and victims of sexual assault. I know he is standing up for my rights.
Kevin Rader's statement also says, I believe victims need to have access to emergency contraception and have the legal right to choose an abortion. It is important that people know that my opponent and I do not agree on these issues, and it is why I am being supported by organizations like Planned Parenthood and the National Organization for Women. Additionally, Lizbeth Benacquisto tells me that she has asked Kevin Rader to yank the ad, but that he has refused. Live in the newsroom, Terri Parker, WPBF 25 News.